Hello and welcome back to the sixth episode of the Pokemon FireRed Nuzlocke. Today, we're going to be taking on Nugget Bridge. And hopefully, getting up to see Bill, and also taking on Misty. But first things first, we got to take on Luke. So we want to make sure we got our team ready. And I feel that PDF is probably our best start. Let's do this. Let's see what you got. Hop it. Free. Just hit him with a Psybeam. Oh, he's putting me to sleep. Just gotta wait till I wake up. Freaking Psybeam, or freaking Hoppip with a sleep powder. He's got Tackle now. Wake up. There we go. Hoppip's got all the powders. This actually does a lot less than I thought it would. So this is probably the last Pokemon video I'm going to record today. I've gotten a lot done. And I'm actually going to stay in on this Breloom. Provided he doesn't have Mach Punch, this is free. So I don't think he can live a Psybeam. He's Leech Seed. Okay, I'm switching out after this attack if it doesn't kill. Or even if it does. Get out of here, Breloom. Oh, that did less than I thought it would. Okay, we're gonna go into good old Darwin. Especially because I'm poisoned, I can't afford to risk that even remotely. That did a lot. Did a lot again. Breloom's a problem. Freaking base 130 attack. Okay, we're gonna have to go. We're gonna go into Sid. No. We're going into Goliath. I wanted to go into Lord Helix, but the potential grass move scares me. It's level 16 for Goliath. With this ridiculous 46 attack. Ninkata. Ninkata sounds like a job for Lord Helix with his Blaze Kick. Light those tentacles on fire and shove them in his face. Ah, Sandstream. We could go into, Salamander and get our evasion raised. But I think Blaze Kick will do the job. And Giraffe Rig, and we're staying in, we're just gonna bite. I'm thinking Lord Helix is MVP. I'm gonna be honest, he's really good. That did a lot. That's not good. Please get through. Oh no. Okay, we're gonna go into... Shoot, who do we go into? We're gonna go into Goliath again, I guess. Freaking Giraffe Rig. That does so much. What does that do? I can't just keep switching. Let's hit him with a vice grip. Hope it doesn't kill. Oh no, the sandstorm. sorry. That's our first casualty, everybody. That's unfortunate. That's our starter, too. Goliath has been our go-to guy for most of this. It's really not good. So we're gonna go for the Mega Kick. And now you growl? Screw you, Giraffe Rig. Piece of shit. Get out of here. That didn't kill? That's 120 power. Giraffe Rig's so strong. We're gonna go for the slightly less powerful but more accurate Mega Punch and hope this doesn't one-shot us. Jesus. Freaking Giraffe Rig. Of all Pokemon, he needed this much trouble. He took out freaking Goliath. Yeah, Luke, shut up. Shut up. I got a Pokemon to put in the death box. Go away! I don't want you here. Screw your fame checker. Throwing it on the ground, stomp on that. God dang it. Gotta heal up so I don't die to this stupid poison. And then, gotta put Goliath in a box and then see what I can find otherwise in the top route. Hopefully I can find something that will be useful. I have to make a box. It's gonna be this one. It's gonna be the cemetery. I'm gonna get Goliath out of here. Freaking pincer. We lost a pincer. And are you worth pulling out? I don't know. I'm gonna see what I can get first. I'm upset. Freaking Giraffe Rig. Alright. No looking back. Gotta keep going forward. Gotta get up here and see if we can get a new encounter. Wigglytuff. I wanna know why the rival has level 18 Pokemon and the normal trainers have level 10. Freaking Giraffe Rig. Carvana. How do we deal with Carvana? I think we just freaking kick it in the face really hard. Goliath would normally be my answer, but he's gone. I missed. Lower my defense, that's not great. Sid needs to evolve. There we go, Carvana's gone at least. I don't know what level Sid evolves on, but it needs to happen. He's not getting near enough attack. Ekans are going to Darwin. Hit with confusion. Get out of the way, you snake. Stantler. I should be leveling up Salamander, too. Stantler trace. I don't like the fact that he has stab tackle. But luckily, Psybeam does a good bit. Not taking any chances. I'm gonna heal up in between each of these fights since they're so close to the Pokemon Center. Not losing anybody else today. So we're gonna heal up and then head up to the next fight. With the pace we're going, it looks like we'll probably get through Nugget Bridge and get our first encounter, and that'll probably be the episode. Whoops, don't want to talk to you. And then we'll keep pushing forward. Alright, but you have an Entei.
Okay.
Wonder Lord Helix to quad resist his fire. Now don't quad resist that. That's unfortunate. Because that's what I was going to hit him with. Question is, oh my gosh, please no. There we go, don't burn me. Lower my defense all you want, Entei. Just don't kill anything. Lord Helix needs to learn a freaking water move yesterday. Okay, looks like we got rid of the Entei. And looks like Lord Helix is gonna get to level 17. And PDF's growing to 16. Can you learn a water move? No. Roselia. That's Salamander. I think I'm gonna leave the EXP share on Cid until Cid evolves. Cid's kind of the weak point of our team, in my opinion. Darwin can't hit very hard, but he actually takes hits pretty well. Is that Fern gonna be enough to kill? I don't think it is. Nope. But a scratch will finish it off. Wigglytuff. I think PDF. Personally, my favorites of the team so far that are still alive are PDF and Lord Helix. They're both really good Pokemon, and I like both of them a lot. Oh, PDF, please! I need you to wake up quickly. I don't need you taking a ton of damage. Okay, you can defense curl all you want. PDF, wake up! Sorry about that. Come on, PDF. There we go, critical hit, makes up for it. Cid gets 130. Run back down, heal back up. Go. Battle number 3. How much does the Psybeam do? Also, Dratini is really purple in this sprite. But Urtini would be a cool Pokemon to get. Genuinely really curious as to what we're gonna find on this next route. I'm hoping it's gonna be something I can add to the team. Because otherwise it's looking like our sixth slot's gonna be Ditto. Oh, it's Regirock again. Ugh. How do we want to deal with Regirock? Salamander can hit him with Metal Claw. We'll see how that does. It's physical, though. I probably should have just hit him on the special side, because Regirock has 200 attack, 200 defense. Oh, and he has Rock Throw. Nope, 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 nope. Nope. We're gonna go into Lord Helix. Yeah, just remembered he has Rock Throw. Let's not lose our Pokemon immediately. Lord Helix, you need to learn a water move. Please. Regirock, stop. Stop it. Don't crit. Okay, we killed it. Okay. Sid, are you almost evolved? What level I gotta get you to? There we go, okay. Alright, so we're gonna have a Vigoroth, and that'll be a little bit better. Hopefully his attack's a bit higher. Does he learn any new moves as a Vigoroth? No. Alright, we're gonna go heal up, because we took a lot of damage from that fight, actually. And then we can take the HP share off of Vigoroth, or off of Sid, the Vigoroth. And I think we're not gonna give it to anybody yet. I think we're gonna take it off and just let experience go where it goes. No, stop. Because at this point, our team's pretty evenly distributed with experience. Vigoroth's a bit higher. How's his stat look? And does he still have his ability? No, he has Lightning Rod now. And actually, his attack's not that much higher. Which is unfortunate. But he does have Lightning Rod, which is, I guess, better than Sticky Hold. I mean, it's an immunity. So I have an immunity to Electric now if I need it. I think PDF's still out front, and he's the one we're gonna use. Like how they act like that we couldn't just go heal up on the way. Alright, we got our canine. Man, would that freaking water gun be nice. I'm gonna become fire type real quick, actually. Oh no, psychic type. Oh, that's actually better. Anyways, never mind. I'll take a stab. He's gonna roar me out. Who's coming out now? Sid. Alright, we're gonna see how Sid can do it with a Mega Kick. Pretty good. Lunatone. Lunatone. We're gonna bite, because it's Rock Psychic. I'm just gonna have Lord Helix take a bite out of this guy. Just munch on some rocks. There we go. One more will deal with that. Oh, and he has Truant. Sorry, bud. That's that. Ton of experience for Lord Helix in that one. How are we looking? We're looking good enough to fight this last one. It's unfortunate he had an Arcanine, but it was what it was. Lord Helix needs to learn Water Gun, though. Almost level 18, he doesn't have his stab move yet. Ariados, you're done. I'm just gonna hit you with a couple Psy Beams. And that's a level 18 Ariados, that's a ton of experience for PDF. I should be trying to give some of it to Darwin, but he'll live. I can give him the HP share if he gets too low. that should be Ariados down. And maybe level 18 for PDF. I don't know how much experience this is going to give. 17 for sure. There we go. Not nearly as much as I thought it was, but that's a good bit, so. And we're gonna go heal up, because I think that other guy wants to fight, too. And we are looking on track to get our new Pokemon this episode. Back to the action. Sweet, I could use that nugget. I need some items. Yeah, I'll join Team Rocket. Yeah. Yes. I'm telling you yes. Stupid guy. If I wanted to join the team, can't even let me. Psybeam does a lot. It was a crit, but it should finish it up. Yeah, that did a good bit actually. Dang, that's a lot of Kabutops. That's the second one we've seen so far from trainers. Got a decent level. Alright, we're gonna switch up our lead because we're gonna be getting into the grass. Seeing what our new Pokemon's gonna be. Alright, Darwin. See what we can find. It's a Viper. Interesting. Viper is. Never used one. I don't think I've ever actually even caught one. Dang, he woke up already. From the look of that damage, a crit shouldn't kill. I'm paralyzed. A crit should not kill. Please don't crit. Ugh. Gotta hit him. Okay, just gotta get him back to sleep. Throw some Pokeballs. Ugh. Darwin. My boy. You gotta use Hypnosis. Before you get too low health for me to keep you out. You gotta hit Hypnosis. I can risk one more. And then I gotta switch you out. There you go. Okay. Get in the ball. Sweet. We got a Survivor. What are we gonna call Survivor? It's a female Survivor. We're gonna call her Mythra. Alright, back to heal up, and real quick, we're gonna take Nithra EXP share. We're gonna run back to the Pokemon Center. And we're getting close to time, but we'll do one more battle. We'll battle the guy that was right next to us when we were catching that Pokemon. Oh, we'll take a look at Mithra too. We gotta see what her ability is. She has shed skin. Which is kinda funny. Alright. One more battle. We're gonna leave Darwin up front. Get a bit of experience because PDF's level 18. Let's see what we got. Last battle of the episode. What you got, Camper Boy? Ghost Rider Crystal? You got a Dragonite. That's scary, actually. Hopefully, you don't have any moves. You have Thunder Wave. That's annoying. Alright, can I get through and get this Hypnosis off? Yes. Alright, I'm gonna switch to. I think Sid's my best to deal damage to this guy. Freaking Dragonite. Just gonna have to hit him with Mega Kick. And luckily Sid has a form of recovery, so if Sid is not gonna get two shot, we're good. Freaking Dragonite, so much attack. Wow! That did a lot. Like a lot. That Dragonite wasn't even a problem for Sid. Mithra's gonna get a ton of levels here. Shell gone. Really? What's up with all the dragon types? I'll stay in. This is where I need an ice move. Almost one shot that shell gone. Is getting level 10 and bite. Well, alright, that's gonna be it for this episode, and I will catch you guys back here next time.